This morning, there is a $1,000 reward for information on an attempted kidnapping in Orange County. Sheriff's deputies say it happened on March 21st as an 18-year-old girl was walking to Freedom High School. WESH 2's Marina Morocco is live with how the student says she was able to get away. Marina.
That's right, Jason, and this happened nearly 2 weeks ago, and deputies say they're still looking for that man they believe tried kidnapping that 18-year-old student who was walking here to Freedom High School. Now, they say this all happened on March 21st at about 7 in the morning, and that alleged victim telling deputies that that man put his arms around her and forced her into the woods. She was able to get away, and a driver passing by stopped to help her after she escaped. She told police her alleged attacker ran off toward a black or silver older four-door sedan, and deputies are now asking for the public's help with any kind of information that will provide any leads or lead them to this man. If you have any information, you're asked to call Crime Line. That number's on your screen, 1-800-423-TIPS. You may be eligible for up to a $1,000 reward. For now, reporting live in Orange County, Marina Morocco, WESH 2 News.